Not much further to exit.
Not so fast, my dear intruders. Letting a terrorist from Torna out of my grasp would make me look very bad indeed. Oh, that emerald core crystal! You must be the Aegis! Much as it pains me to admit it, it seems Borad was right on the money.
You know who Pyra is? Are you trying to capture her too, you ratbag?
No, no, language. But of course. The most powerful blade in all of history, with the power to rend all rest asunder. Only a fool would know of that power and not seek to claim it. And I am no fool. Therefore, I will claim her as my own. You cannot argue with such logic.
Flaw detected in final step of logic.
Sorry, pal, but you've done all the capturing you're gonna do today.
Such impertinence for a dirty terrorist.
Let's go, Pyra.
Got it.
Okay. No way
time
you lot are going to win!
Torin and Poppy are unbeatable teams!
Attitude.
Mind
your
own
life,
my
friend.
Depends
on it.
Yeah.
Snap attack.
Yeah.
In a bunch of stinking kids, I triumphant return to Mor Ardain with the Aegis.
Out like a light. That's what he gets for trying to execute Nia.
What? He was trying to take me back to Mor Ardain. Rex, this is a trap.
A trap? So they weren't actually going to execute you?
No time! Talk later, Rex. We should escape!
Master Pawn is right. Chance of reinforcements very high.
Let us make haste. Getting out of town would be a good start.